Okay, hello, my name is Ahmed Mustafa Chukur. I study at Kafkas University, of course. My faculty is Maths and Informatics, and I'm about to explain my project for you guys. Okay, well, this project is actually a simple one. Its aim is to find out, adding these three numbers, you get a 15. Either way, diagonally, this way, that way, whatever way, you get 15. For example, so the trick of this project is you put 15 at the center, so that way you can make it easier to get 15 either ways. So you put 6 here, and you put 4 here, which makes it 10 plus 5, 15. You put 8 here, and put 2 here, which makes it 15 as well. You can also put 9 here, and 1 here, which you get 15. And last but not the least, you put 7 and 3 here, and your answer is correct. It's nothing actually serious, that's all. Finish. That's all. Finish.